strong teams make strong companies. My partner and I would pick him up when he felt down. He would pick me up when I felt down. And if we both felt down, we had a third co-founder named Jack Daniels. And that was fantastic.